Your dad is dead.
What?
We were wrong about Gleb. It was Hask who killed your father.
Wait, Hask is alive?
Yes. But not for long. We're gonna board that Star Destroyer and end him for good.
Aiden.
You wanna go after Hask?
Hurry up! He's getting away!
Mom, stop. Killing one man won't change what happened to Dad.
If I'd been willing to fight, if I just joined the Resistance, then none of this would have happened!
You heard Hask. The First Order's been planning this for a long time.
None of this is your fault. And it's not too late to make a difference.
The Resistance needs all the help it can get. If we could learn how powerful the First Order really is...
then the Resistance might have a chance. Okay. Okay. We still gotta get up there. Hey, Shriv.
You got a bad idea. Welcome to the Resistance.
suspended. The nose of the ship is a no-go.
Dio, find us a way in. Get creative if you have to. Shriv, it's gonna take time.
So we're gonna take down these ties. I know the drill.
Toward the engines. There's a heat sink next to the engine? We'll destroy it and make our own entrance. We're heading to the Star Destroyer's rear. Jump!
Didn't die, huh?
Yeah.
Come on.
There's gotta be a computer terminal somewhere.
We should split up and regroup when we find something.
I'll just go on my own then.
Access the ship's log.